If you've been watching this series, you know that NASA has scientists posted all over the world studying Earth's frozen regions. We've got people exploring ice sheets, glaciers, permafrost, sea ice, snow, and even ice on other planets. But even our top scientists need a little backup sometimes.
I'm a scientist!
Do you like going outside to do science?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Yeah? What's your favorite part?
Frost tube.
Frost tube! Cool! In this bonus episode of Cryosphere, we're following the micro-explorers that are helping NASA collect data from their own backyard. Do you think it's going to be frozen?
Yeah!
Yes? Why?
Because it's very frozen!
Here's the idea. Students construct a frost tube that gets put into a hole in undisturbed and uncompacted soil. During the cold months, students will measure the depth at which water in the frost tube freezes, indicating that the surrounding soil has frozen. This is one of many citizen science projects facilitated by GLOBE, the Global Learning and Observations to Benefit the Environment program.
What's going on? What did you find out?
It's ice!
How far down is the ice? So is there still liquid in there?
It's a worldwide program that, so far, has collected over 130 million measurements from more than 10 million students in 113 countries. Are you a scientist?
Yeah.
These measurements are added to a massive worldwide database that's free and open to the public.
GLOBE connects my students with the rest of the world through science and looking at climate change and how it's impacting the future.
GLOBE teachers like Terry are transforming the way kids see science and how they'll respond to changes in their future environment.
Let me see your happy face.
Ah! Actually, we were so impressed with the kids of John Fredson School that we decided to show their work to the scientists in the original NASA Explorers Cryosphere series. And they had a couple things to say.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Oh my god.
Do you like going outside to do science? Why?
Because it's fun.
How far down is the ice?
That's awesome.
Wow, this is really, really cool.
Hey students from Miss Terry's class, I just got to see your video. I was so impressed that you guys were braving the conditions of the snow and all the crazy stuff to go and learn more about the permafrost and where the water layer is right outside your school. That looked incredible.
It is so exciting to see you guys and girls doing such great work as we watch our planet change over time.
Hey there, young scientists. Looks like you guys are doing some amazing things. Remember to keep warm and take notes, and also stay curious.
Oh my god, this is awesome. I love seeing the enthusiasm of these kids. They're outside, it's obviously really cold, but everyone is so excited to be out there making measurements for NASA. That's wicked cool.
Because you're so right, science is so fun, and I really hope that you'll continue believing in that. The best piece of advice I ever got was, whatever you do, do your best.
And from all of us here at the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, remember, dare mighty things.
So keep up the great work. Make sure that you're having fun no matter what. That's the key thing about pursuing a career in science. Make sure it's something that you love. And I'm really impressed. So hopefully we'll take the lessons you're learning and apply them when we explore our solar system.